Companies have been encouraged to scale up production of solar equipment to support water access in the country, especially in arid and semi-arid areas. Davies and Shirtliff Group Chair Alec Davies says there is need to utilize solar energy in sourcing and distributing water for the masses and promoting irrigation to support livelihoods. Davies and Shirtliff has so far completed 87 water projects in 26 counties across Kenya.
That businesses have a wider responsibility in the community than to make money for the shareholders. So everywhere we look at, we look for communities that are really suffering through the lack of water. And so obviously we assess projects on the basis of the needs of the people. But the criteria are the same all the time, which is looking how we can provide water and improve lives for the beneficiaries.